And a baggage handler at Minneapolis-Saint Paul International Airport faces charges of stealing from passengers' luggage. Officials have just released this video. Prosecutors say David Vang took guns, purses, jewelry, and other valuables. When police searched his apartment in October, they found, get this, more than 700 items worth $84,000. This is why Charlie and I do carry-on.
We carry-on. Never check my luggage.
Exactly.